for our back squat deadlift day. So first thing you're going to do after you get off the bike or the rower is spider man walks. You start here, walk forward, bring your next foot all the way up next to your hands. You can hang out there and stretch out your hips. You're going to do one full length of the gym. Second thing you're going to do is a banded good morning, feet on the band, band on your neck, and then hinge on your hip. Light knee bend, you'll have 10 reps. Then you have your first firm knees. So your feet in a squat stance, squat down, knees out, roll back. Try to not use your hand, but if you have to use your hands, go ahead and do that. You have squat jump, so you'll do 10 reps. Squat, forward on the bottom, extend your hips, your knees, and your ankles. Then you have glute kickbacks. Do 10 each time, elbow to knee, and then extend, bring your glute, your low back, and your shoulder, and then you'll finish with 8 dog walks. You're gonna be on both feet. Bring your hands down, push your hamstrings, walk out, do a push-up,